why are you interested in this?
Yeah, depends who's asking the question.
Interesting, you say that.
No, but when it's yourself asking the question, and then everything that I worked on.
But then,
led to
I mean, for us, we started a process in 2012 after finishing the Hotel Madeira process, which was most of our joint practice together, of entering a kind of truly difficult period of organizational development, which was a series of days where we looked inwards and go, what's this organization about? What for? Could it stop existing tomorrow? If we want in it, who would run it? And all those questions, why do we exist? What's our vision? Is that manifesto? Is that non-manifesto? Why? Is that, well, this is the, well, that was the mission, and so on. And that we started, we were going to have 6 to 9 months to do it. We took a year and a half. And that's never stopped. No? It's like critical thinking. Once you start thinking critically, you can't stop it. So I want to make a game because at the end of the day, the relationship that I want to create for that experience to happen is game-like. Is sets of instructions, sets of rules, sets of playful interactions that allow that person or those people to behave differently, to engage with each other differently, and at the end of it, see themselves and each other in a new light. And so, okay, that whether I make that using theatre or Facebook or writing or I don't care.
Well, we did start saying experience designers, which seemed to be going really well until we realised there's a whole culture of what's called experience design.
Or product design.
Which is about
the experience of a product.
Yeah, so that wasn't the right.
Because
that's the experience of using the device.
Last
but then let's have to say a designer of experiences rather than experience designer.
Because sometimes people that go into like working with technology, it's all about the technology itself, and I like to see a mixture of you going outside for a run and into the world, which is something that I can really relate to, but then you use the technology or your thing. That was amazing, like getting that to kind of feed into a lot of...
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Thank you so much.